My dear students, we are going to start chapter acid, base and salts. But before we start this chapter, I want to tell you some basic terms. These basic terms will be helpful to understand the chapter concepts. Elements are substances which are made of one types of atoms. For example, hydrogen, oxygen, carbon, etc. Symbols of elements, abbreviations of elements, or we can say short form of elements, or we can say nicknames of elements. For example, symbol for hydrogen is H. Symbol for oxygen is C. So mostly the symbols are first letter of element. For example, hydrogen symbol is H. Oxygen symbol is O. Chlorine symbol is Cl. Sulfur symbol is S, N for nitrogen, C is symbol for carbon, Ca is symbol for calcium. Now we can see that calcium starts from C, carbon it also starts from C, chlorine also starts from C. That's why symbol of calcium is Ca and symbol of chlorine is Cl. So that these can be identified easily. Symbol for magnesium is Mg. Symbol for zinc Zn. Now symbol for sodium is Na, because Latin name of sodium is natrium. So from the Latin name Na is taken. Potassium symbol is K. That is also derived from Latin name of potassium, that is kalium. Symbol for iron is Fe. Fe is also derived from ferrum. Ferrum is Latin name of iron. Symbol for aluminium is Al. Here are some more symbols for selected elements. Chemical reaction. It is a process in which two or more substances react to form new substances. For example, hydrogen and oxygen react to form water. Now what are compounds? Any substance which contains two or more elements combined together is called compound. For example, water is a compound which is formed after reaction between hydrogen and oxygen. That means hydrogen and oxygen react together to form water. This process is called chemical reaction. Hydrogen is element, oxygen is also element. These two react together by the process of chemical reaction and form water, and water is compound. If we write symbol for hydrogen and oxygen, reaction we can write in symbolic form, that will be H2 plus O2 gives H2O water. Because symbol for hydrogen is H, symbol for oxygen is O, This forms water. Formula for water is H2O. Second example, carbon reacts with oxygen to form carbon dioxide. Carbon is element, oxygen is element. These two react together to form carbon dioxide, which is compound. Symbol for carbon is C, symbol for oxygen is O. Formula for carbon dioxide is CO2. Here are some more examples of chemical reactions that we will also do in chapter acid, base and salts. First reaction, magnesium reacts with hydrochloric acid and gives out magnesium chloride and hydrogen. In this reaction, magnesium and hydrogen chloride are called reactants. Magnesium chloride and hydrogen, these are called products. Second reaction, zinc plus sulfuric acid gives zinc sulfate and hydrogen. Third reaction, calcium carbonate plus hydrochloric acid produces calcium chloride plus water plus carbon dioxide. Fourth reaction, sodium carbonate plus sulfuric acid gives sodium sulfate plus water plus carbon dioxide. Here are some chemical formulae for some compounds. Formula for nitric acid, HNO3. Formula for sulfuric acid, H2SO4. Formula for hydrochloric acid, HCl. Magnesium chloride, MgCl2. Zinc sulfate, ZnSO4. Calcium carbonate, CaCO3. Calcium chloride, CaCl2. Sodium carbonate, Na2CO3. Sodium sulfate, Na2SO4. Here I want to tell you, why do we write these digits 2, 4? In case of HNO3 nitric acid, one atom of hydrogen is present, one atom of nitrogen is present, and three atoms of oxygen is present. So we write O3. In case of sulfuric acid, there are two atoms of hydrogen, one atom of sulfur, and four atoms of oxygen. That's why these digits are used. These formulae we can derive ourselves, but this you will study in higher classes. Some basic things only we will use in this chapter, acid, base and salt.